Yo, what's up, bros? I'm just about to go and eat now. Hope you're doing flipping well. And as I was just about to go and eat, I was thinking, yo, let me record a motherfucking video for you. Okay, so, this is a story, an African story, okay? A guy's name is... There's two people in our story. One's name is Demoku. Demoku. Demoku, okay? Demoku and Ababa, okay? Demoku, Ababa. Demoku, Ababa, okay? Now, Demoku. Actually, you know what? Let's start with Ababa. We're gonna start with Ababa, my nigga. Now, Ababa, he had farmland. Wide stretch over Central Africa. It's a farmland. It's growing corn, okay? In South Africa, we call it millies, okay? And then we've got Demoku. Now, Demoku's also got the same thing going on there. They live close to the same village, okay? Now, Ababa, what does he do, bros? What do you think he does? What do you think he does? What Ababa does is he takes those millies, gets the people to bring it to him, and he eats them. And he enjoys it. Whenever he's walking around the house, he's just looking for something to eat. Looking for something to eat. Because he feels, why? Feels fucking good when he eats. So he's eating. He's got the cows, getting the milk, drinking. So what happens? This is what he does, day in, day out. He gets taff. What is taff? It's fat the other way around. Because it's fat. Gets fat, bro. It gets weight. Puts on a bit of weight, man. Puts on a bit of weight, my nigga. Girls love me so fucking much. He puts on a bit of weight, my nigga. And he feels like, that's how he feels. Look at the ceiling. That's how he feels. And when he walks around, he walks like, and he feels down. He feels like, fuck. What is there in life? Oh man, he's just trying to find some more food to eat, and it's just like, fuck. That's what Ababa's saying, but he's saying it in African, okay? He's like, Pumbo, 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 Pumbo. And, Pumbo. Actually, the African word is just fuck, okay? It's just very similar, okay? It's like, Pumbo, Pumbo. And then he sees a goat, and he's like, yo, goat, give me some cheese, bruh. Give me some cheese, my nigga. Give me some cheese, bruh. And the goat's like getting away from him. The goat's like going away from him. Meh, bruh, bruh. And the sheep, meh, 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 going away from him. He's like, yo, cheese, nigga. And he's running after them, yo, I want cheese. Oh, and he stops and like, oh, fuck. My parents are inside. I don't know if they can hear me. They know that I swear. They know that I listen to swearing music. But my dad is a pastor and my mother is a woman that preaches. So I want to have respect for them because they raised me and stuff like that. So, bros. But I fuckity swear. Fuck. Fucker. Beautiful. My bros is so beautiful, so handsome and masculine. Like me. I'm so fucking sexy. I'm a god. And you are too. So, that's how he feels. Ababa. Now we got... Do you remember his name? Demoku, whatever the flip, okay? So Demoku, he does this. Okay, so we see Ababa over there, he's in depression, he's feeling fucking sad, he doesn't love his life. It sucks, okay? He's feeling down. Then we got Demoku. So Demoku also owns a field. Demoku goes and he takes that mealie, that corn. He enjoys it, it's delicious. Now Demoku, after eating about 4 pieces of corn, some goat cheese, he goes out, and he goes and he plants more. He goes and he works in the field. And when he works in the field, what happens? He develops this muscle because he's busy in the fields, okay? And he goes and he builds his fence around his fields to stop some other bugs and little animals from coming and eating his stuff. So he builds his fence. He goes to the jungle, saws down a tree, uses that wood, and he keeps going. The end of the day, he's like, he had a good day's work. He sleeps nicely. He feels good. He's got his abs. His muscles are coming out nicely. He feels good. He looks out over his land. He's like, wow, I built a fence today. I built a watchtower today. Wow, I just added a new area of farmland. Beautiful. And as he's busy looking, he's just smiling and he's loving life. And some village women walk past. They're like, ooh, Demoku. They just see the smile radiating. They see his fucking 8-pack. They see his obliques. They see the cut on his eyebrow. They see he's just looking. He's like, oh, I made some progress, baby. And tomorrow, I'm gonna do even more. Tomorrow, I'm gonna add even more progress, man. I'm gonna build another house over there tomorrow. And so then, he sleeps well. Now we take it back to Ababa, okay? Bros, and what's Ababa doing? Ababa's in bed, and he's like, oh, he can't sleep. He can't sleep. He's having nightmares, he's doing this, he's feeling bad. He's thinking of how people are looking at him because he's fat. And he's like, oh, when he walks, the people are like, oh, wow, walking past because he's fat. Now, what's the point of the story, bros? It's not only about calories, okay? It's also about what you take in. When you take in value, this is my mother, by the way. Hi, mom. Say hello to my people.
Hello.
In America, in France, flipping all over the world. I was swearing, but I kept it down because I want to honor my mother and my father.
My
so,
mother.
Yeah. Oh, what? Tell them. Tell them.
Swearing is not good.
Swearing is not good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do you
so.
Yourself?
Okay.